everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And November continues, and that means it's still...
Ponypalooza.
We have already reviewed the normal Enterplay dog tags. Right here we have the normal Twilight and the normal metallic edition of Rainbow Dash.
Yep.
But today, in the checkout aisle at Walmart, we also found...
these special, the deluxe dog tags. The special two tag set.
You get, it's not really a metallic one, it's like...
it's different. This is like, it looks like silver metal. I mean, I don't know what it really is, but that's what it looks like. With the design just like carved into it.
And it also has like a miniature one.
Mm-hmm.
And there's one of each of the main six, I guess, and they're all like... the same color as the pony. So Twilight's purple, Fluttershy's yellow, Rarity is...
grayish. Gray or turquoise, I can't really tell.
So these are the four we found.
Yes.
And they were surprisingly expensive. There was no tag on the shelf at our Walmart, so we didn't realize how much these were till they actually were ringing up.
$7.99!
$7.98
because it was Walmart.
Yeah, it's Walmart price. Yeah, a regular blind bag with the normal dog tag, the decal, and the tattoo sheet was $2.98. So we were a little surprised that for it's still the same exact size as the other ones, but for that and the little tiny one, it was $8, which was kind of surprising. I mean, they're nice-looking dog tags, so let's take a look at them.
Okay.
We'll see if it was worth the $8. You will note that we could not find a big Twilight or a big Rainbow Dash.
We got the ones that were there.
So there's the small Rainbow Dash, just to give an idea how they measure up. It's the same graphic.
Mm-hmm.
Very cute.
And it has the... FIM on the back.
Which stands for?
Friendship is magic.
Some people didn't realize what that stood for in our last video.
Oh, cool. Hold on. So here is Applejack. You can see John.
Hi, everybody.
That's like a mirror. So there's Applejack. I didn't realize that was Applejack at first. I thought it was Rainbow Dash.
I kept trying to tell her it was.
I didn't see the hat.
Kept trying to tell her that's Applejack. She goes, no, it's not. It's Rainbow Dash.
But it has Applejack's cutie mark on the back.
Cool. That is very shiny. Hard to show it on camera because it reflects it right back.
Oh, and it's really... it's...
very heavy?
Heavy.
Oh, yeah. That's a lot heavier.
It's heavy in metal.
Oh, well, maybe that's where our $8 is going. Yeah. Because these are light, very lightweight.
Yeah.
Yeah, that is. There's some weight to that. That's pretty cool. And, of course, we know a lot of people will like this one. It's the Fluttershy with a little Rarity pack.
So here's the Rarity one.
Does that also have FIM on the back?
And that has FIM on the back, too. And there is Fluttershy. Try to hold it at an angle so you don't have a reflection going on. And there's her cutie mark on the back.
And we didn't really show you what the back of...
oh, yeah. I was too excited to open it.
Let's zoom in a little bit. It says, look for high-gloss epoxy versions of Twilight Rainbow, Princess Luna, DJ, and much more.
Wear them proudly.
So there's no checklist or anything, so we don't know how many of these things there are.
Nope. There's Pinky. And then, whoop. And there's a little Fluttershy. Last one.
We have...
Rarity. Her cutie mark. I just can't get over how they're solid.
Yeah.
And then there is Twilight.
Mine. Pretty sweet. I can, like, put that on my keychain.
Yep. You can. They look green.
Green?
Yeah, because our logo is reflecting onto them. Oh, so yeah. They look like they're bright green.
Yeah, they are not green. They're just reflecting our sign there in the background.
So you could see the line.
Spike, you like those? Which one would you like to wear?
I know which one he would like to wear. Oh, this one's a little too big. Let's get you the little one. Hmm. Hold on. How about this one?
Think gonna fit around his neck?
That one's too small.
You can put it on his hand.
Yeah.
Sorry, Spike.
Okay, here you go, Spike. You could still have it, though. Now he could carry Rarity around wherever he goes.
Do you think they were worth the $8 now that you actually felt them? And
well, they're definitely higher quality than the blind bag ones. I don't know, still $7.98 still seems kind of high.
Maybe
for me.
Maybe if you just wanted your favorite pony.
Yeah, if you wanted the whole set, I think it's a little high. But if you just want one of your favorite, then...
The little one's a nice bonus. You can always put it, like I said, put it on your keychain.
Yeah.
Or you could put it on your purse.
Yeah, backpack. Your backpack. Yep.
So for more Pony Palooza videos like this, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment on our videos.
Don't forget to follow us on Instagram.
On Twitter.
And on Facebook. We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.